Vitality come to tournaments.
Yeah. Oh yeah, he comes to this one like every week, doesn't he?
Just about.
I haven't. He's always been here every time I've come.
Except for when the Switch came out.
Well, I wasn't here for that one.
Where were you?
That's a good question. I forget.
Okay.
I think that I took a break that week because GB was coming up on the Saturday, and I think I had stuff I had to do that day, so I couldn't make it.
Fair enough. So, how do you feel about this matchup and this stage?
On this stage, I feel like Falcon has the advantage in a lot of matchups. I think this is probably Falcon's best stage, honestly.
Yeah.
Just because he gets so much off of the platform, if he can get you on it, he just gets so many conversions. But
yeah,
he's playing really well.
He's got a lot of horizontal kill options, or just strings.
Exactly.
Like what you'll probably see.
Okay.
Oh man. It's just when Fatality is above you, that is so scary. Okay. A little hasty on that. Just jumps right into it.
Ooh.
Okay.
Oh, it's falling through the ledge. Very smart. Fatality with his trademark strings as Falcon. Oh.
Oh, that was really smart.
Yeah.
I didn't
see that coming at all.
Yeah, me neither. That was really good though to get some pressure off.
Yeah, exactly.
And that's gonna take it. Not a trade I would want personally, but it is what it is.
Yeah.
Okay, here comes the combos.
0-37.
Oh, okay.
And then there's an up air, because you know, it's playing against Cloud.
Right now, Death Star just trying to space away. Okay, that's
okay. That will kill at 163 on Smash Bros. And now that he's got limit, he has a lot more range to do what he wants.
Oh no! Oh no!
I guess not. Never mind. I just
You
know, commentator's curse, right? Oh my! He wasted it.
You say wasted? I say he got back to the stage.
But he was already at the ledge.
Oh, that's going to be rough. That's true, he was.
Yeah, he just kind of threw it out. I feel like it might have been a misinput.
Oh, probably. So what do you feel like they're going to do? Do you think they're going to run it back to Smash Bros. Or Battlefield?
Battlefield.
That's what I was going to say.
Yeah. What is it? I don't know. I feel like Town and City would have also been a pretty good pick for Cloud. Because Falcon can't get as much off those platforms. And then it's also a good stage for him because he kills so early off the top.
Yeah, I can see that.
I also just really like Counted City personally, so.
Not a fan of that stage.
Really?
No. But this is a good pick. This is a good pick for Cloud, definitely. Really easy to extend his combos.
Yeah, I think that this is a really good stage for. Yeah, I agree.
But I mean, at the same time, Vitality—he's no stranger to extending platforms.
Yeah, exactly.
Extending combos off of platforms, and he can do it here.
Oh yeah, for sure. Like platforms and Falcon go hand in hand.
And that's gonna—that's
not gonna be it.
Okay.
Ooh. He's trying to mix up the timing on the upbeat so he doesn't catch him out. All right. Will that be it? Oh, no, he has a jump.
Good opting to recover high.
Ooh, weak hit of knee.
That's going to take it.
And there's the back air. Falcon's just got so much good air mobility. Like, he can just, like, up B and then, like, wave back and then still, like, go straight onto it. Even if he's, like, right next to the ledge. He's got, like, his air movement is, like...
Okay. Putting him in a very hard situation to get out of.
Oh, man.
Okay, that's going to take.
Yeah. That was still a sick...
And
there. And the taunt.
And a taunt?
Oh, man.
The confidence in this man.
I feel like it's more respect than confidence at this point.
You think so?
know, Fatality, I feel like Fatality would taunt too.
Oh!
He didn't need to taunt.